Could we continue to see the glimpse of Lachen? Let's see the exact map location of the Lachen. This is the Great Himalayan Snow Peak Range, and Lachen is located in between of these snow peaks. If you are traveling Sikkim only for North Sikkim, then you will start to visit the snow peaks of Great Himalaya from this location. You can also see the location on the map. We made wonderful memories here, as some of us was watching snow peaks for the first time. After 1.5 hours, we have reached Lachen, but at that time sun was already set, but the snow mountains in the moonlight was glowing very much. In the next morning, snow peaks were glowing golden when sun is rising and sunlight was falling on the peak. Because of road jam, we can't proceed further from here for Gurudongmar lake. So we made very much enjoyable moment here in the Tista river. If you are planning to visit any of the Himalayan destination, I will definitely recommend you for Sikkim, especially North Sikkim. Here you can see the Tibetan culture and Ladakh like landscape when you traveling for Gurudongmar lake, and also unique people different from the plain land, and also Katao and Yumthong like snow destination. If you really don't want to miss the Gurudongmar lake, then please plan after March, because sometimes March is not possible to visit. We have planned this trip in late March, but because of road jam, we are not eligible to visit Gurudongmar lake, but in April, the road was clear. The cost of the North Sikkim trip was approx 54,000 for 7 people. It was a package trip, so it includes everything from Siliguri to Siliguri.